Okay, so shalom everyone. You arrived at the Tunisian Synagogue in Akko, one of the most important and beautiful cities in the world, as I said. With us today we have three friends from Toledo.
Hi, I'm Noah. I'm actually from Youngstown, Toledo. And all three of us have, last week, were in Poland to do the March of the Living, where we marched from Auschwitz to Birkenau, concentration camps, and yesterday morning we came in to Israel and having a lot of fun. Have to see you guys now.
Hi,
that's the best part.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Miriam. I'm from Toledo, and yeah, I was on the March of Living too. There was 11,000 people, I think, on the march, and it was an amazing experience. And I'm excited to be here.
I'm Zoe, and they basically summed up everything. So.
Thank you, Zoe. So this is the group from Indianapolis, Einstein Hebrew Academy from Indianapolis. They do school twinning with Rambam School. They did a lot of activities during the four years. And now we are here to celebrate being in Akko together. So you are in the Tunisian Synagogue in Akko. But when you enter, you think on what you can step on. Because if everything is all holy, why you can step on the floor? There are a lot of information, a lot of things on the floor. So if you go outside, you'll see something that is written on the ground. Arur Aman, Vezar Shishto. That you need, and when small kids are here, they'll come to this sentence and step on it. Okay? Like they want to rule all the world.
תסביר להם בעברית הם לא הבינו.
ארור אמן.
אני
צריכה
לדרוך
על המדריכות
שכתוב
עליהם
ארור אמן.
מצוין. איתנו נמצא. הוא ידרוך נמצא סוף השנייה.
מה היה? אצלנו עושים קצר, אדום מקצר.
With us, Tzion Baradash, and this is like a historical moment for all of us because Tzion Baradash is the one who invented all this place. All this place is because of his idea. He wants to bless you, so a small blessing, big blessing from Tzion Baradash.
ברוכות וברוכים הבאים למדינה שלכם, לארץ שלכם, לעם שלכם. חברך כל יום שאתם בגולה, אני כאן 60 שנה בעכו, ילדנו ילדים חדשים, אין שום פספורט, אין. זה המקום האחרון, ואנחנו מחכים לכם. כל אחד ואחד שבו לארץ, אנחנו יודעים שאתם מחזקים את העם, את המדינה, את הארץ, לא עם קטן יותר, עם גדול. בזכותכם, המדינה תתחזק יותר ותהיה יותר יפה. ברוכות וברוכות
וברוכות. Okay, now, welcome to Israel. This is your land, this is your homeland. We are very happy that you are here. This is the last place for all the Jewish people to be. So he waits for you to come to Israel, to Akko. Okay, in this floor, this is like the regular floor that we pray here every day, from Sunday till Friday. And here in this floor, you can see like an old map of Akko. This is an old picture of Akko that shows something very unique in our city, the connection between the sea and the industry. Because we are here close to the sea, all the money, all the budget, all the things, all the industry was developed here, and because of that, many people want to conquer Akko. For example, Napoleon, that he came, he wanted to conquer Akko. Someone from you know what is the meaning of the name Akko? How it sounds like? Akko. Akkoim. Akko. Adko. Till here. The legends say that when God wants to ruin all the world, so he put water in all the world, and when he arrived to Akko, it stopped. Because of this, the world Adko. Till here. And you can see the same thing with Napoleon. He conquered all the world. He conquered many places in the world. But when he arrived to Akko, Adko. Till here. He didn't succeed to do it. Okay. This is the sign of Akko. that again symbolize all the things connected to our city, the industry, the old walls, the old places in Akko. Main tourism is very, very developed here. And because we don't have a lot of time, we're going now to be in the second floor. The second floor is the places where we pray from Saturdays, on all the holidays, when Brit Milah, Bar Mitzvah, wedding, we're doing this on the upper floor. We have 4 floors of museum, that each floor tells the story of the Jewish people. You can see, you can take pictures, you can enjoy, and see you in 2 minutes in the second floor, okay? We don't have this place, you can see all the things that are connected to the women. So we'll do like a short pop quiz, okay? Who is the mother, the Ima, that is this picture? Leia! Great! Who is in this picture? Rachel. Okay. And there? Esther. And there? Ruth. There, this picture. And there?
Sarah.
So when groups come to this synagogue, we want to ask them what is the main theme of the synagogue? So someone has any idea what is the main theme of the synagogue? What is the main idea the synagogue like want to show to us? Jonathan? Okay, it says about the Torah, all the story of the Torah. Okay, another idea, what is the main theme of the synagogue? So, you're going to be in the lower floor, you will understand, but when you're going to outside and see the end of the synagogue, you're going to see a huge map of Europe with all the small places of concentration camps. And in the end of the synagogue, you can see the sentence, the pasuk from Psalms, "Beshuv Adonai et Shivat Zion Eil Kecholmin." Someone knows this word? "Beshuv Adonai et Shivat Zion Eil Kecholmin." Someone can translate it for me? Okay, when God will bring all the Jews to Israel, they are going to be like dreamers. Okay? So the Greek starts and you can stand up and sing. When we've talked a lot and you saw many, many pictures, and because of the video, you could actually see all the small details that you can see on the walls, on the windows, even inside the doors of the Torah. So the main idea of the synagogue, as most of you said here, is the idea from going from exile and home, being outside of Israel and inside of Israel. In the main floor, you can see many, many flags, many symbols and signs of the units in the army. So this is like the main goal when Zion brothers do all that intend to do in this synagogue. So you can now hear the songs of the Brit Milah and sing. This is like one of the main ideas and the main thing that Zion brothers intend to do. That this is going to be a living place. People that be here are very funny and very happy, a Jewish community that lives here with many people from all the range of the Jewish people that can come and be here and pray here. All the time this place is full of people, full of prayers that come and see this place, full of tourists like you that come and see this place. So I want to thank you on behalf of Rambam School and on behalf of all Akko, Mod Yom Radi. So thank you all. Maybe I'll see you next year, I don't know.
How do you say drum?